cardboard.
Yeah, I took away the cardboard box.
Yeah, these are fine points.
Yeah, no, they're not.
It says fine point.
Oh, they are fine point, my bad.
Ooh.
Oh, they are fine point, my bad.
Colorific, look at that.
I didn't realize they were fine point. I thought they were thick point, my bad. I fucked up.
It comes in a nice little case, too.
Yeah, I took that cardboard shit off because I know you don't like that shit.
Love them. Love them. Love those pastel pencils. You know I love them pastel pencils.
That's the one I didn't tell you about. That
this one?
That and a surprise. No, the pastel pencils.
Love them. Ooh, limited edition, too. You know me, it'll be difficult for me to open it.
You better open them. I was going to open it for you because I knew you were going to say something like that.
Look.
It has 80s glam colors, which are fucking fascinating. What is it? Leg warmer orange. Yeah. Valley Girl violet. There's one more.
Banana clip yellow.
Mm.
Jelly pink.
Hey,
I had
shame.
A jelly pink jacket back in the day.
You probably had leg warmers, too.
I still have leg warmer.
Okay. The very bottom are the things that are wrapped in paper towel.
My nose is running. I got boogies.
Better go catch it.
Ooh.
Do you want a paper towel?
I know exactly where this is going.
You can hang your bag or something.
I'm going to hang my cape from it, too. Just like that, yo.
How come capes went out of style?
I don't know.
I wish capes would come back.
What is all of this stuff? Yep, cute.
Oh. It's a little itty-bitty, a bunch of little itty-bitties. They're tiny. There's black ones and white ones, and then there's a little tiny... Just dump that shit on the floor.
I'm not dumping them on the floor.
And then there's a little easel at the bottom, but then there's also things wrapped in paper towel.
I gotta go blow my nose.
I'm gonna get you a fucking paper towel. Oh, wait a minute, there's paper towel in there.
Okay, I'll use that.
And it's clean.
See? Little baby easel.
So she can do, like, her own little artworks and change them up.
They're adorable.
That's the one thing. And make sure you wrap it unwrap it from that point. Because there's three of them there. But I figured I'd get you started.
Oh.
It's clean. I didn't wipe my ass with it.
Okay.
Yeah, these fucking... I'm going to buy one of these for myself.
Aww.
Little itty-bitties. This one, I'm not really crazy about. I just liked it because it was the Batman colors. Little Jewish star. Nice.
I like that.
Little Batman colors.
Aww.
There's one more.
This is going in the cave.
One more that I really am proud of.
Oh.
I put it, you know... You know what it is. I gotta tell you what the fuck it is.
Aww.
It's a truffle tree. For those... Go ahead.
Aww.
Go ahead, do it.
Mystery said with the sawdusty sneeze, Ryan of the Rex. I speak for the trees.
I speak for the trees,
for the trees have no tongues. Now tell me, monster, what have you done?
Can I open this?
Yes.
All right. This is how I open
the second man in my life who made me a truffle tree. I have a life-size truffle tree in my cave.
Andy's is better. Andy's is amazing.
But I love this. When did you do this?
Mind your business. Last night.
Aww.
God damn it.
I'm gonna keep a
here,
boogie, right?
Give me the,
You can have that.
I don't want that.
I don't want it either.
God damn it. Alright. Let's see.
See, it's like Thanksgiving dinner. It's all the prep and all the heart that goes into it, and it's over like...
There you go.
What, yo? Aww.
That one. And they all fit. Right?
Fits on the easel.
And then she can, if she gets bored with that one, she can do this little bad boy. Okay. I don't know how you're going to put this one on because it's sideways. Okay. Oh, okay.
You can tell my cat's here because
she's, yeah.
I'm very allergic to him. But I wanted to treat him. It was his birthday.
Can you believe he was born on Valentine's Day?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm talking to those people, the five people that are watching us. I don't want to wrap these. They're fine.
They're fine. They'll be in the bag.
It's just
in
hard
the air.
Paint. Hardened. And I sprayed the truffle tree, so.
Fuck a sister up with a gusher, yo.
Oh, shit. What flavor?
I don't like. Well, that one's weird. I want that one.
It's weird. What do you mean it's weird?
It's got like a mango thing in there, and I don't do mango.
There's no mango.
There's a peach mango.
No, there's not. It's strawberry, peach, orange, cherry, and raspberry lemonade. Where the hell do you see mango?
I don't know. It looks like a mango.
They used to be grape ones. All right, wait. Let me show them my sadness.
Ooh.
Let me show them.
Look.
This is what happens when you're an irresponsible adult. She gave me this box on Christmas filled with candy, right? You'd think I'd be done it, but no. See, I keep adding to it.
Oh, my gusher just gushed.
And I got these sour belts. These are banging. And I got these motherfuckers. These are my favorite. I love these. She got me a bunch of the little boxes. Fuck that shit up. But now, now, look what I get to, look what I get to do. I get,
He's filling up his box again.
Look at this fucking thing. Show this on my pooper.
Oh.
We still recording? Yeah, good. Dude, this, I haven't actually had this.
I was looking for
the clove.
Oh, you
want a violet? You want a violet candy?
No, I was looking for the clove. I know you like the clove one, but I only found tea berry.
You know what? I don't like the clove one anymore.
No?
Because it reminds me of, like, whenever my teeth hurt, I use clove oil. And that's what it reminds me of. I love that shirt. It does. We gotta find a place for that before you leave. Oh, my God. I'm gonna fuck a gusher up in a second.
I'm filling this bitch up.
Sweethearts.
I'm gonna take tape off of that. You know what? I never knew there were flavors. Tells you what flavors there are in the back. I thought they all just taste like muck.
No, they are. You know, I didn't know that Smarties were flavored either.
Smarties are flavored too?
Yeah, they, and they're weird. The white one is, the green one's pineapple. The white one is like apple or some shit like that. I never had a Sky Bar, but I see that there's marshmallow.
What is this?
Vanilla.
Sour Power?
Mm-hmm. It's like these, but these are better. These are Warheads. Why you do that? She always breaks my fucking goddammit.
Breaking her to happies.
Why? Here. John's gonna come up and go ballistic. Yeah, I'm gonna share this with him. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
You don't mind? Oh, wait a minute. I want this ribbon. I can't get my fucking purple ribbon.
Did you read what flavor they are?
Yeah, raspberry. Dark chocolate raspberry.
Damn, something different.
Damn, the ribbon's not really a ribbon. It's a decoration. Okay.
I got that at Wegmans.
Wegmans, really?
It was as soon as I walked in the door, it was right there. I'm like, oh, I gotta get that.
Well, this is what we're gonna do with this.
I lost my gushers.
Oh, this is what we're gonna do.
You're gonna unload it?
Wait.
Isn't that a bank? Can't you use that as a bank when you're done with it?
You can give it to Rosie, too, if you would like.
No.
Watch. Let everybody look.
Damn.
I could use this.
Cherry?
What could we use this for? We should use this for.
I don't know. Sour?
Shut this up, my pooper.
Or that. Banana.
Happy little box.
Cotton candy.
Text me, you're cute, be mine. Your mom's a whore. No, I'm just kidding.
What are you gonna do with that fine cock I got you?
That is, wait, let me show them the rubber chicken.
You still have them?
Yeah, I'm not gonna throw them away. This is the bullshit she made for me one night. Look at this. It's a fucking
chicken.
Cock, obviously, because I ain't getting no other cock.
Chicken?
This is going by the...
Right now in his room, it's an obstacle course.
The ginormous fucking...
There's stuff everywhere. I can't even find my cat. Where is my cat?
Where is it? Call him. He wants no parts of you right now. Alright. Dude, I love this webcam. Thank you so much. Now I can make videos and I can be vain and shit.
You can video blog. Oh shit, what did I just do? My apologies to everybody out there. He's gonna be angry, gay ranting.
Who, me?
Mm-hmm.
I write better than I talk, dude. I put all this up here. But we have to figure out a place for this. Help me figure out. Because she's angry that I don't have anything Batman-y in my room.
Nothing.
Nothing, Batman. Nothing.
Nothing.
So, let's think. We'll do this after we're finished. Should we stop this video and do just one where we ramble?
No, we're still rambling.
But I don't want it to cut off.
Well, if it cuts off, we're going to say goodbye. Bye. But we're still going to ramble. Continue. Eat a gusher.
Why don't we cut this one off and then start a new one?
Oh, that one was sour.
I'm gonna cut this off and we'll start a new one. All right, motherfuckers, we're gonna do another one, but this was the present, so.
Thank you.
Glad you like your pastels.
I love my pastels.
Oh, and I got her these too earlier.
I didn't want my cat help me.
Our cat loves cheese. But we'll be back in 2 minutes.